favourite here. 225 on the tab fixed. Come home at 350 and UDL, the reserve, gets a run light on and it's at nearly $4. Ready to go. This is race one. And they're away, and a good line out, showing pace in the middle. Here is Come Home's going to spear over and grab the front early. Come Home leads from Roxy's Daisy and camp behind the Master Chaos as they race out of the straight. Then came Sketchy Gun and a gap away, Crackerjack Jake and UDL back last. They go to the back and Come Home. Away by 2.5, but Master Chaos in pursuit. Then came Roxy's Daisy. They were followed by Sketchy Gun, Crackerjack Jake, and out the back, UDL. Leader is Come Home, led by 3/4. Moving up is Master Chaos. Come Home in front. Master Chaos going to it. Come Home lifting. Oh, close. Master Chaos got the bob in. It's in a photo with Come Home and then Roxy's Daisy and Sketchy Gun from Crackerjack Jake and UDL back at the tail. The run here is 35-24 and the five gets the bob here in the frame. Number five, Master Chaos, makes it back-to-back wins. Irene Riemann, Black Dog, January 2016, Lochan Varmalo, Gemtree, number five first. Master Chaos, second, going to four, Come Home for Lisa Rasmussen. Grabbed right on the wire. And third to eight, Roxy's Daisy for Kevin Bewley.